Let's talk about the Traci Lords debacle, because that was a big thing. And I remember that specifically when I was a little girl, you guys coming to me and one day sitting me down and saying, you know, mom and dad might be going to jail. Tell me a little bit about the whole Traci Lords story.
You would never have guessed she was underage. She was so promiscuous, so forward.
Yeah, even more so in real life than actually on film. I mean, she embarrassed Buck Henry when we had dinner with him once. I mean, she'd be under the table playing with him.
She'd play footsie-footsie with him under the table.
Yeah.
At the restaurant in Venice. He was acutely embarrassed. He was shuffling in his seat and going red in the face, saying, Buck, what's the matter?
No, she was very, very forward. So you would never, never think that she was underage.